Every 1st of May has been set aside to celebrate workers' and employees' contribution to the society. The day also focuses on the plight of workers. Manfe is not left out in these celebrations, as workers in this part of the Southwest region gathered at the municipal grandstand to celebrate their efforts towards nation building. The event is officiated by the Senior Divisional Officer for Manu, Mr. Peter Tiende, alongside Minister Victor Are Mengot, in charge of special missions at the presidency. Paying attention to the theme, social dialogue, economic growth, and national cohesion, the Senior Divisional Officer gave his appraisal of the event while urging all workers and employees to let go the practices of ghost town, respect and observe the role of law by upholding its different values and principles, which are binding to Cameroon's constitution.
Positively impressed for one of two reasons. The first one being that preparation wasn't very easy. People were not coming out for all the reasons that you can imagine. I'm calling on the Mani population, all segments of the society inclusive, to go back to the spirit of that 50th anniversary. That marked the organization of the 50th anniversary of the armed forces, the 50th anniversary of independence, and the 50th anniversary of reunification.
On his part, the Divisional Delegate of Labour and Social Security for Manfe, Mr. Anapa Emmanuel, reminded the workers and employees that peace is usually understood in the absence of hostility. Thus, prosperity designates positive achievements under established social and economic schemes which serve the true interests of both employers and employees. The representative of workers did not fail to outline some difficulties faced by workers in Manfe. They, however, thanked the government for the construction of the Kumba Manfe Road. The event is crowned by the march past of the different workers' groups not leaving out the handicapped.